Hello, church family. We're the Ashers, and it's that time of year again. It's time to pack shoeboxes for Operation Christmas Child.
I want to begin by reading a portion of a newsletter written by Franklin Graham, the president of Samaritan's Purse. He expressed, quote, "This might be the most important year ever to reach children with the gospel of Jesus Christ. In the midst of a pandemic, children are frightened, families are struggling, and people don't know what hope they have for the future. We want children around the world to know that God loves them, He has not forgotten them, and that He cares for them very much. Operation Christmas Child is a powerful way to share the message of God's love, and we are proceeding full speed ahead so we can deliver gift-filled boxes to millions of children. Dozens of countries have been racked by the coronavirus. They are opening back up to receive and distribute shoebox gifts. At a time when many missionaries have had to retreat from their fields, our church partners worldwide are stepping up into the gap and are ready to use these gifts, along with the literature we provide, to share the gospel," end quote. Karen and I want to encourage you and your families to pack as many shoeboxes as you can. Remember, every shoebox that you pack represents one more boy or girl that will hear the gospel of Jesus Christ. And new this year, if you do not feel comfortable going out to shop for gifts, Samaritan's Purse has a way for you to build a shoebox online on their website for only $25. Karen and I will be at a table after church beginning October 18th with all the supplies you'll need. So come by and get what you need to pack a shoebox and bless a child. If you're not currently able to attend Sunday services, you may pick up your supplies at the church office.
Thank you, and God bless you. Pack a box.